Well, something tells me we should ride them, but I'm about to say no. Oh, I just lost some serious bottom by getting in that crap. If you have your serious bomb, don't get in that thing. Okay. What? Oh man, Bull, you shouldn't have, or Rhino, you shouldn't have killed me because you just gave me the serious bomb back. That was a mistake on your part. Are you just standing from afar and doing this?
Yep.
Good idea, actually.
Hey, and guess what? Another person fucking left.
Oh wait, we had another person? I didn't even know they joined.
Yes.
I just don't care, you know? We're trying to get through this game.
Because after this, it's the last boss.
They know we're cheating. That's why we're going to do an infinite serious bombs. Holy crap, I can't even see the
freaking... Here we are! The final boss!
Please, I would love to keep a serious bomb for this. Oh my gosh. The serious bomb. You really shouldn't have. You shouldn't have. Aw, game, you shouldn't have.
I mean, you really shouldn't have.
No. Because, you know. Oh, you have one too?
Yep, mine never went away.
Like, we're just, like, able to double pack it. Once you hit one, then I do one. So that way we don't get caught. Are you using the candle? Oh, this is going to have all the enemies in, I can tell, because I saw some of the barbarians.
Yeah.
Or at least the final level, I guess it makes sense. Oh, serious damage with the serious bomb. Now that's what I'm talking about. How much more deadly can a serious bomb get if it's a scream nuke? Man, where is this when you're fighting the gorilla, you know?
Right.
Or the dragon. Actually, I wonder if more damage is actually the good boss. And eventually we're going to be able to get through. Are we there yet? No.
Nope. Over here.
Where are you going? Brian, what are you doing?
Don't worry about me. Worry about beating this shit.
Series bomb was new in this game, right?
Was it?
The series bomb was new to this. Was introduced in this
game. I don't know.
Because I don't remember us ever getting it in the first two games.
But I do know it's in three. It's just really hard to find.
Yeah, I'm just freaking good with you. So what do you know? And you guys are trying. Sorry. Where exactly are we supposed to go? Or just defeat the enemies? I think I found an area where they're gathering.
Yo.
Where have you found the way?
I'm looking.
Oh.
Oh, never mind. It just went down itself.
Wait. What went down?
This place is a maze, man.
Oh, well, speaking of, no. Probably gonna be more of them. So wait, do we have to kill the enemies, or do we have to find a... press something?
Do you see that big-ass building over the, over here?
Big building.
We have to approach to that.
So go back that way. So, like over here, I think. This is where it seems, so, like, in this direction in here.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't even realize this was happening down here. Hiding in the corner with the bomb. Just as they get out.
They don't even get a chance.
Oh, the Kalir was riding the rhino.
This is blinding me. I'm probably gonna not have very good eyesight after this, that's for sure.
Alright, that's enough.
Why is it actually?
Did it just keep coming?
What?
Do they just keep coming?
It looks like. Oh, never mind. That was new. Now it's dead.
Let's go.
Did it go down?
This way. No, this helps.
No,
I should probably do anything else.
No, I'm trapped behind the thing.
Well, there should be a portal that shows up.
No portal has shown up.
Hold on. I get stretched.
That's where the portal should show up, but it didn't. I can't help you. I gotta find a portal somewhere. Oh, there it is. It's all the way on the freaking other side. Why? I don't know if that's helping. There we go. This is just gonna be the epileptic killer episode. Like I said in that one episode, epileptics beware, you're in for a scare. Shoot, I might just cut that part out and put it at the beginning of the episode. Hope this doesn't give you epilepsy, I'm sorry. I don't know why it had to be a freaking whiteout. Could be black. Man, all these freaking clowns. I hate these things.
Alrighty now.
Alrighty now what?
Man, I don't even need to do anything. I just have to let you just do all the work here with the clown. I don't even have one.
What happened to yours? They don't get close enough for them to hit me, so I just... Yeah. Sit here and kill the clowns, you know? As one great, small, brain-dead person on Cartoon Network once said, they'll destroy us all. They also hate Ken Jones.
Just killed that whole friggin' fleet.
Alright. I think so we got one more thing left to do. Looks like one more row. Wait, why does this theme sound like? Sounds familiar. Sounds like the one from the first one. There was a serious bomb here, by the way. Where are you? Oh. Don't help that. Brian, where are you? Brian. Oh, that one didn't die, I guess. Weird. They're gonna come over here, or?
Oh,
There we go. Hey Brian, how you doing? Gotta wait for the final boss. Oh no, he's sleeping. Should not have given me infinite ammo in these last few stages. Because I'm gonna abuse it. I just wanna be done with this game. I know, everybody, it's like lame, but I really want to get done with this game. And this is the quickest way to do it. Infinite serious bombs. Now another coming from that side, right? Getting closer. Alcrane, you're squeezing this in. Oh, they're just flinging the clowns in there. It is squeezing. Now what side? Oh shoot. What the heck? Are those mini clowns? What the heck is hitting me? They're like mini clowns. What the? And these are mini clowns that are raining down. Throwing clown grenades. Happy ones.
Ah, yes. Brian. It is time. Or not yet. Dang it. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Well, goodbye.